What the fuck? Do you see it? It says position in Q3, and then I fucking joined the server. And where are the chests? Weren't we logging out near chests? Ugh, yeah, the server. Yeah, it's probably over there. I mean, it didn't crash, it was restarted, but it seems like there was some information lost. What the heck? I hear explosions. Wow, what a cliffhanger chest, man. This doesn't sound good. Can you hear me? Did I hit the recording button? Yes. What is this? Are those more valuable than, nah, one stack of blocks? $250. Interesting, okay. It seems like it was a better place at some point. Yeah. Nothing before this year. $2 million. Yeah, so this is the second session on one day, which is kind of unusual. I mean, you have to check the last episode to know what I'm talking. The last session, if you want, well, you don't care about sessions. Like, essentially, only I do care about sessions, since sessions usually means for me that I have to wait in queue again. Well, I can also wait during episodes in the queue if it's short enough, but you know what I mean. Anyways, so if you don't know what I refer to by sessions, it's like me pressing the start and stop button on my recording software, which is, by the way, called OBS Studio, which I can highly recommend. It's a good tool and it's free and open source. Yeah. Anyways, and episodes is like me cutting. Like, well, fuck. No, that's not true. I got my wrong, like, own definition wrong. I mean, I, like, no. Restarting the recording is a new episode. So you, like, the videos on YouTube that are episodes, and then I refer to sessions when I reconnect. Well, then this whole thing about one session including multiple episodes does not make sense, because an episode can then also include multiple sessions. Okay, well, I might have like to rethink and rephrase my definitions there. Anyways, so I just joined again. That's what I want to say by that. So I joined 2v2t two times in one day, which is kind of unusual. Yeah, the server was down for some time. I don't know what happened. It doesn't seem like we got a word reset. It doesn't seem like we got a new major update. It doesn't seem like we get slash killback. It seems like nothing happened and the server had just trouble for nothing. Maybe the new dupe is patched. If you haven't noticed already, it seems like I couldn't confirm it since I lack like essentially everything that is required for this dupe. But it seems like there is one, a new, the, what was it called, Midnight Loop, because you have to reconnect, includes, you know, llamas, minecarts, and it even requires a client, which is kind of ridiculous. But anyways, so that's that. Maybe that one is patched. I don't know. Is that second guy's name coordinates? 187K, 187K. Okay, I guess I install my auto walk. Since I'm already bored, 6 minutes in. Yeah, the video is by Jake the Snake, so he's like promoting his own tube so that it can be fixed faster, huh? Wait, 2D is still advertising a Discord server with 0 members. Still 0 members? Like, how many days has it been? No way. This man nuts. Actually did it. That's what you wanted, right? Yeah, I slowly recognize almost the half of the names that are active in chat. I don't know what kind of achievement that is, but Hand of Highway. Doubt it. There's a lot more bases nowadays. If you want to find a large build, go up to 1 million plus. They keep saying that this 1 million, well, it's probably just the fact that nothing in the 1 million radius around spawn is like valuable. It doesn't mean that starting from 1 million walking around will get you rich. It's also so hard to like cover all the area. Like, imagine running circuits around 1 million in the overworld, going further out and further out to like check all the world. That is, kinda not very feasible. Maybe it would be efficient to use Baritone to walk the world without dying and checking for bases. Just slash kill. Yeah. No. The problem is that humans have no tails. That is spilling some facts, man. That's a good question. If you're using a bot to travel, can you get AFK kicked? If yes, then like I might as well get AFK kicked. Ah, probably not. Way too active. He keeps advertising this Discord slash fit. It's also in this video description, but I didn't know that you could have such short URLs. I doubt it. And the thing is, that would be only possible if you are like a special Discord, if you like confirmed that you own this brand or something like that. Which I doubt anyone did. Well, maybe FitMC has his own Discord and he might be big enough to do that, but wouldn't he advertise it himself? I'm kinda interesting if it is actually a Discord, because I highly doubt it exists. I don't really know why I really wanted to go to the highway so fast. Oh yeah, because spending my time there was only temporary, that sucked, not because I missed the highway per se. I missed the final base. Should I just base somewhere around here? Is it like people keep saying that at 1 million you are safe, at 1 million people build big shit. Can I just leave the highway here and just go somewhere? But I collected so much fucking food to continue longer. Well, I can eat that food in your world. Hasta la vista. You guys might be wondering where my client heart is and how I activate, you know, auto walk and shit. And I can tell you, I have some crazy AR glasses on that display the heart for me, and they work wireless, so I can, you know, have some stats while I'm, you know, at the toilet, pooping and shit, about, you know, in-game things. And there's all my hacking heart, and I control my client using eye and hand gestures. Oh, for fuck's sake, I still use vanilla, and I just slap some heavy thing on my keyboard and pray that I don't die. Okay, guys, we are recording since 1 hour already, so it's time to do a quick cut here. I will quickly restart the recording and see you in the next video.